Vulnerable to physical or emotional harm. And these companies make huge profits being a middleman between you and a faraway third-party monitoring center with no real relationship with the local emergency authorities. Only SafeTouch has a two-way communicator. The fastest response.